How you doing, woman of God?
Oh, well.
What you believe in God for?
A lot of things.
Like what? That's my little partner. Unconditional love. Healing. Since you're the last one, I'm going to just pray for you for everything you believe in. Okay? When I pray for you, you think it's a game. Watch stuff start happening to you that you never happened to you before. Stretch forth your hands. Surrender. I'm going to first break rebellion off you. You are a rebellious spirit. So I'm going to bind that rebellious spirit off of you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. That's the first thing I must call. I'm smashing bottles over your head right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm breaking them and destroying them right now. Every spirit that's trying to addict your mind, I break it in the mighty name of Jesus. Okay. See, you have a prophetic call on your life. You have a high prophetic call, but you've been running. You've been running too long. The devil, I see the devil trying to lock you up. Lock you up in prison. I remove the shackles off you because I seen jail all around you. Remove it off you now in the name of Jesus. And Lord, I thank you. Oh, you're going to be a great mother. Great. They slept on me too. Facing 99 years in prison. Phone robbery and attempted murder. But God, if he can use me, he's going to use you the same way. You hear me, gangster? Lord, right now, break it off of me. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Holy Ghost, you haunt her because you are the Holy Ghost. Haunt her house till she line up fully to you. Now break! I feel something different.
Wow. Oh, my whole countenance just changed. My face just lit up.
Wow. Jesus. I seen hair shops. All around her. I should go. You need to be prophesying over me. You'll never be the same. You hear me? You will never be the same. I see you going to third wall. Prophesying over me. And keep being touched by God in the third wall area of the ministry. And you're going to be able to break through it all. I see women on stripper poles.
Come on now.
And you're going to help them with the same bindings. I ain't going to go into too much detail. But you already know. Oh, it's not as embarrassing. But no, it ain't nothing to be embarrassing. Okay. Well, you ain't been there around. My wife is the same one. Come on now. Talking to an ex-pimp and an ex-prostitute. You know that spirit when I see it. But I break every chain off in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I see people selling pills. I see this pharmacy. I see it like a pharmacy. I see people with pills. I see people with liquids.
It's not so far.
They're coming out. Oh my God. See, not possible to prophesy a false. The devil can block you. Okay. This is attached to a person. Okay. It's coming after you. It's connected to you. Let me tell you something. God wanted to use you. I see a light jumping off you to her. You're going to sing for the Lord. You're going to sing for the Lord. You're going to worship the Lord like never before. The devil trying to stop me from reaching the fire. He's trying to block you from receiving.
Because you heard all this before.
Ain't really too with prophets. You don't get down with them like that. You already come with a skeptical spirit. But it's broken. It's broken. You gonna go home. I guarantee you. And when you go home, you gonna reflect on everything being said. You gonna reflect. And God is gonna bring back to you, remember, you gonna need a drink to confirm he's speaking to you. The Holy Ghost is gonna hunt you like he hunted him more. You understand the prophets? You hear me?
So